Did you notice that Spider-Man 2099's theme? Is actually based on Spider-Man Unlimited's theme. And this is most likely a reference to the fact that Spider-Man Unlimited's design is based off Miguel O'Hara's design.